What's up, Christian Addict Kids? Do you have your So Very Thankful books out along with something to write with and your Bibles? I hope so. So before we get started, what are these, guys? Look at this. What are these? These are presents. How many of you guys like to get presents? Oh, I know I do. So our prompt today is for you to think about a gift that you received that you are unbelievably thankful for. So what is a present that you've gotten in the past, maybe for your birthday, maybe for Christmas last year, maybe you just got a present or a gift just because you're awesome. I don't know. I want you to think about a gift that you've received that you are so, so thankful for. All right, everybody be thinking. And while you're thinking, we are gonna look in our Bibles in 2 Corinthians chapter 9, verse 15. It says, thanks be to God for his indescribable gift. Thanks be to God for his indescribable gift. So this is Paul talking to the Corinthians, the people who lived in Corinth, and he is telling them that he's giving them all kinds of advice and things like that. And then he says, thanks be to God for his indescribable gift. So in our So Very Thankful book, we're going to write down one of our favorite gifts that we've ever received. But what do you think the gift is that Paul is talking about? What's the gift that is indescribable that we need to thank God for every single day? His grace, his love for us, that his son Jesus died on the cross for us. You guys are all exactly right. If you said any of those things, you are exactly right. In the verse before, it said, and in their prayers for you, their hearts will go out to you because of the surpassing grace God has given you. God has given us so much grace. Grace just means that we are forgiven and we are free of sin. And God's grace for each of us is so huge. It is indescribable. It is the best gift, the very best gift that God could ever give us is his grace, his forgiveness, and his love for us. And his love was so great that he sent his son Jesus. So you can write an actual physical gift that you have received, or maybe the gift that you're most thankful for is Jesus. Maybe. It could be either. There's not a right or a wrong answer. Or you could make a list of all the gifts that you've been thankful for and put Jesus at the top and then list some other physical gifts. All right? But right now, before we start doing that, let's pray and ask God. Just tell God that we are so thankful for his indescribable gift of his love and his grace for us and for sending his son Jesus. Let's do it right now. Dear Jesus, thank you so much. God, your gift of grace is unbelievable. God, thank you for loving us so much that you sent your son Jesus here to die on the cross so that we would be forgiven of our sin, God. Thank you for your amazing gift to each and every one of us. Lord, help us every single day to be thankful for Jesus and thankful for the love and the grace that you have for us. And all God's children said, amen. All right, guys and girls, we have one more day in this week. So I will see you tomorrow for one more So Very Thankful challenge.